Rangers with a great opportunity now as Ray Wilkins prepares to take the corner. Comes over, turns it into Sinclair, and Sinclair comes off the post, and Simon Barker turns it in. Rangers are ahead. So Sheffield United really need to do something here. And Nathan Blake may have got clear of Steve Yates, and Nathan Blake has equalised for Sheffield United. A vital goal for them.